and cheerful morning to all my dear loving students. See where we are today. See, today we are in the water. Yes, can you tell me why we are there in the water? Yes, because today we are going to learn water animals. Do you know what are the water animals? Water animals are those animals who live in a water. They have their home in water. They have their food in water. So the animals which live in a water is called water animals. Okay, see what is there in my hand? Yes, this is a fish. You may have seen them in the ocean or in an aquarium. All right, can you tell me the color of this fish? Yes, this is yellow and black in color. See, fish have two fins. Fish have a gills for breathing. This part is called tail. Fish have a tail. There are different kinds of fish. They are different in shape, size and color. Okay, alright. So this is fish. Now we are going to meet my friend Machli Rani. She will tell more about water animals. Hello Machli Rani.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Today we came here to meet your friends.
Oh, that's great.
Can you tell more about your friends?
Yeah, why not? Sure.
Oh, thank you so much.
Let's come with me.
See, meet my friend Octopus. Octopus is not a fish, but it lives in a water. Octopus have two eyes in globe-shaped head. It has eight legs. It can change its color. Quite interesting now, right? Yes, it can change its color to pink, blue, gray. So this is an octopus. This is a turtle. Can you see this turtle over here? Yes, it has hard body to the upper part. It look like rock. Turtle are very slow creature. They eat grass, plant and small insects. Okay, alright. So this is turtle. This is turtle. Now meet my friend. What it is look like? It look like horse. Yes, yes. This is seahorse. This is seahorse. Why it is called seahorse? See, its neck, its head just look like horse. So that is why it is called seahorse. It has curved tail. You use your hands to catch objects. Like say, it catches any object with its tail. Okay, so this is my friend seahorse. Now meet my friend, my best friend, dolphin. Because dolphin is very friendly and social. The most important and beautiful thing about dolphin is that it helps other animals. The old animal and the hurt animal, they are very helpful creature. So that is why I like dolphin very much. He is my best friend. Can you see over here? This is a crab and this is a prawn. Their bodies are hard shell. The upper part of the body is hard. It catches with the help of arms. Okay? So this is a crab and this is prawn. Oh my God! Shark
I am very much afraid of this creature. This is shark. This is shark. It is very dangerous animal. You know why? It has sharp teeth. It can smell from very far. It can attack to humans also. So this is shark. See, this is whale. This is whale. Whale are large water animal that are found in all the oceans in the world. They use sound waves to hunt for food, which includes octopus, penguin, shark. Blue whales are largest animal on the earth. They are very big. So this is whale. This is whale. See, what is this? Yes, this is a star. This is a star. Star has five ends. Star has five ends. Children, do you know any animal just look like a star? See this. This is a starfish. This is a starfish. It is so soft and very beautiful. It has five arms. It has five arms. It looks like star. That is why it is called starfish. That is why it is called starfish. This is a starfish. Do you know some animals can live on both land and in water too? So they are crocodile, frogs and turtle. They can live on both on land and in water too. So did you like my friends?
Yes, all are so cute. Thank you so much, Machli Rani, for giving information about your friends. Glad to meet you. Bye-bye.
So kids, before we move, let's sing a song. Are you ready?
Inside the water, under the sea, crabs and turtles we can see. Deep inside the water, under the sea, oysters and sea stars look so pretty. Deep inside the water, under the sea, colorful fish live happily.
I too. Now it's your turn to revise all these water animals. Okay? Alright? Bye-bye. Have a good day.